Grace Pulpit, broadcasting Jesus Christ, the living way of life.
It's Grace Pulpit time. Tell a friend.
Praise God, it's salvation time. Tell a friend now.
Salvation on the way. All angels on board. Archangel Michael on duty. Grace Pulpit.
I'm quite the emperor now.
It's me too, Safro.
One Safro.
Nye nina, she Grace Pulpit. Yewo yankwa, oni yeyamboda. Sibia nina remo, oni nanena. Other four Grace Pulpit tunye. Yankupon edi nkwajie no atuwaye ewa yepumano. Yefreme Adumba Beki. Dimeti ni yanko he Grace Pulpit. Nyamin sura ubebi ya ubia. Amen.
Grace Pulpit mena aso fre ubi no ubi sobo ubia manye. Emfa ubebi ya usu o as a minister of God. Ubi tina join ye fre ye na mana wewe kaya hon. Ema uni uso ubi kawo kidi ya pwansema chila mansain. Grace Pulpit, we broadcast Jesus Christ, the living way of life. Afi ye krado ni ye chide next word with a servant of God.
I believe my
good morning, lovely people of Ghana. Sunday is here again, and I present to you the Glory Center Ministries, situated here at Apenkwan, Simpwan Junction, Kuforidua. The ministry here again with the undiluted Word of God, brought to you by the Bishop Eric Hughes Latin, the head pastor of the Glory Center Ministries. The ministry focuses on teaching individuals to comprehend the Word of God, thus becoming Christ-like and also accomplishing God's purpose for their lives. I therefore entreat that you stay tuned and have yourself blessed. Now is the Bishop Eric Hughes Lardy.
Yes.
So that you come up with the same thing. Yeah. Thank you.
People of Ghana, Sunday is here again, and I present to you the Glory Center Ministries, situated here at Apempuan, Simpuan Junction, Kuforidua. The ministry here again with the undiluted Word of God, brought to you by the Bishop Eric Hughes Latin, the head pastor of the Glory Center Ministries. The ministry focuses on teaching individuals to comprehend the Word of God, thus becoming Christ-like and also accomplishing God's purpose for their lives. I therefore entreat that you stay tuned and have yourself blessed. Now is the Bishop Eric Hughes Lade.
Grace Pulpit, broadcasting Jesus Christ, the living way of life.
Remember to tell a friend of Grace Pulpit today.